What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, D.O., a.k.a. Bonds Urban Tech Reviews. And this right here is a Christmas gift from my youngest son. And he said, here, Daddy, now you can unbox this, put it on your YouTube channel. So that's what I'm going to do. And you see right now we have, it's the Bass Jacks Skyline High Quality Acoustic and Ultra Slim Speaker. It says high quality. Slim design for music on the go, requires three AAA batteries and has a 3.5 audio jack. Let's see. Right here, specifications. It has a driver, 40 millimeters, output power, 3 watts, impedance of 4 ohms. Power supply requires 3 AAA batteries, not included. Cord length, 1.64 feet. Alright, so that's basically it for the box. He got this from Five Below. So, $5 for this speaker right here. And this is what it looks like. I like the gold color. It kind of throws off the feng shui of everything else that I had. But, you know, who cares? It's all about the thought that counts. And 3.5 right there. Bass jacks right here. Really nothing to it. Aux port in the back, on and off. Your battery's going here. So let's throw those batteries in here real quick. Alright, one. Make sure they're in the right way. Yeah. Alright, so one, two. Damn, that just popped right out of there. Alright, so. Two, three, and we got power. Alright, so we'll need that battery right there. That was my just in case one of them was dead battery. Alright, so this is what it looks like. You power it on. You see a red light in there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a red light in there. Take my 3.5 that it came with. Get rid of that. Let's plug it in. And let's grab this right here. And we will plug that in. And let's see what we can listen to. Alright.
You the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch straight and I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil.
Alright. So I'll probably get a copyright strike for that. But that's not bad. You know what I mean? Let me see if I can find some music that is owned by me. Alright, we'll try this local rapper that I know. So maybe this won't, they won't hit me for this one.
Stevie on that motherfucking cable.
Go damn Lord, 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 go.
Rolling a cost of vert, warrior probably the perk. Before you had them bricks,
petroleum on them first. That's what I had to say. That's behind the fence. Old dog inside the bench.
I'm making niggas flinch. Some of my niggas dead. Some still inside the pen. Talents in the sea. Balance amongst his men. The music business big. I hope they throw me 10. No, I ain't talking thousands. Notice I'm talking M's. My mom gave me the game. I could be a pimp. Dabbing through the berg. I got them rocking temps. I hold a lot of weight. I can start a jump. Ask 100K. I wanna be like him. Warrior cost you a vert. Warrior probably a perk. Before you had them bricks, petroleum on them first. That's gonna happen.
Alright, so sound quality is not bad on here. The only flaw that I would say this thing has is that it takes batteries. You know, nobody really wants to carry batteries around anymore, especially 3 AAAs to use a speaker. And there's no Bluetooth. You know, other than that, having to use the 3.5 and having to use batteries all the time. That's the only really knocks I have on it. It sounds good, but if you just want to, you know, grab you a low speaker to take you somewhere and you ain't really worried about if it break or, you know what I mean, whatever, somebody stealing it or something like that, this is, you know, a route that you could use. You know, $5, Five Below, bass jacks, can't beat it, really. I mean, like I said, for the price, I ain't mad. Thank you, Carzell, for getting me this for Christmas. I appreciate it, son. But it's your boy, D.O., a.k.a. Bonds Urban Tech Reviews. If you're not subbed to the channel, you can do that easily by clicking on the little Android guy in the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. If you're not following me on all my social media sites, you can do that real easily because I made it easy for you by going into the description, clicking on all of the links in there, and follow me on every one of my social media channels, every one of my social media pages and all that stuff, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you know I'm on the gram. We everywhere, man. I'm gonna put my SoundCloud. I'm gonna put all my stuff on there. You know, I've been slacking. So I'm gonna put everything on there. Holla at your boy. We back on the next one. We out. Purchase your track.